Hello everybody, and thanks for joining us here today at WebSense Solutions. In today's video, we'll be going over the income statement, balance sheet, and trial balance in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. The agenda today is as follows: accessing the chart of accounts, producing an income statement, creating a balance sheet, generating a trial balance.
The income statement shows the revenue and expenses of a business during a set period of time. The key purpose of the income statement is to review whether your company has made a profit or a loss over the period recorded. To view the income statement, click on the Finance tab in the Navigation pane and click on Chart of Accounts. If you click on the Report tab in the Navigation pane, you will see a list of all the reports available to create an income statement: the GL Register, Trial Balance Detail Summary, and Trial Balance. Let's generate the income statement using the Trial Balance Detail Summary. Filtering options are available for particular general ledger accounts and other account types, or even by date, department, and project. The date filter has already been filled in by the system, but can be updated if necessary. Under the Show Results section, make sure that the Income and Balance Sheet field is equal to Income Statements. By clicking on the Send To button, it will provide a list of all the options available to download the income statement, such as Excel, PDF, or Word format. For this demonstration, it will be downloaded in PDF. Here is your income statement. The structure of the income statement begins with revenues, cost of goods sold, expenses, and a final net profit or loss. If you want to view the current assets, liabilities, and equity of the business during a specific time period, filter for the balance sheet. Under the Show Results section, make sure that the Income and Balance Sheet field is equal to Balance Sheet. Click on the Send To button and download the balance sheet as the desired file. From here, you can see a year-by-year comparison of changes to the balance sheet. Fixed and current assets will appear first, followed by equity and liabilities. You can view a statement which will display all your debit and credits, net changes in your accounts, and balances. The trial balances can be created for both the balance sheet and income statement. They provide a review of the company's accounts and changes. Filters can be applied by department, project, and general ledger entry. Let's filter in the date from January 10th, 2018 to January 10th, 2019 to see a sample of the trial balance statement. Here is a preview of the trial balance statement.
And that brings us to the end of our video. Thanks for joining WebSense Solutions, and we hope that all questions were answered. If you want to learn more, visit and subscribe to our YouTube channel that has a large variety of helpful videos. Or you can take a course on Microsoft Dynamics 365 at our WebSense University. Click on the link below in the description box for more details. Thanks for watching.